Gary Adonato with Varsity Sports Network. I'm here with Kate and Coach Candy Bailey. Your team came up to Hereford today on a Saturday morning and played the championship game. But for the first 10 minutes of the game, your defense really stood out. You made a couple big saves, got an early lead, and then it kind of slowly slipped away from there. Just talk about what happened and those what went well in those first 10 minutes, and then what went bad after that.
I think we, you know, we're high pressure defense, and I think we were able to pressure them and have them make, you know, not the pass that they wanted or the mistake, and we were able to do that in the first couple minutes, and I think we weren't able to capitalize on offense as it got going, and we just played too much defense and we were too tired towards the end. We played a lot of defense at the end of the first half. We played a lot of defense in the second half, and I think it just blew away.
Right. And when you lose in a championship game, and you know, for a couple hours, it's going to hurt, but you got to be proud of the team and what they did to get here and the season they had so far.
Yeah, I mean, we haven't been here in 4 years, and so to be back in the county championship is a huge thing. I think our girls, you know, right now I think they're upset, but they'll remember that they were there and they were able to fight hard and, you know, win some games that got us here. So hopefully we can remember that going into playoffs.
Yeah, now you got the shot at that second season, so what can we look for from your team in the playoffs?
Hopefully some wins. I think, you know, that 100% attitude, I'm going to work hard all the time, every time I'm out there, is something that we're normally known for. And so hopefully we'll be able to bring that back out this year.
Congratulations on a great year so far. Appreciate you coming on. That's Candy Bailey, Gatesville head coach.